Help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before. I hurt myself.
But I
again
was my choice.
Today. And the worst part is there's
accepting.
No one else to blame.
He's not in the car!
Be my friend.
They took him. I need to do something. Was he in the car? Was he alive?
I wish I could tell you what's going on.
I will find Caskett, with or without the FBI.
Found adrift 80 miles off the coast of Delaware by a Coast Guard.
Come find him. We just never thought I'd see him again.
Did he say where he had been?
You didn't want to.
So the black SUV and waking up here. That's all you remember.
Right. Yes. Why?
You've been missing for 2 months. Cassie, just tell me the truth.
I just know that I love you.
I believe in you. I convinced myself that the evidence didn't matter, that everything that seemed so obvious couldn't possibly be true. I was searching for you. I didn't even know if you were alive or if you were dead. And you were right here, right where you wanted to be.
Kate, if you're seeing this, well, if you're seeing this, I'm probably dead.
I promise you, I'm not going anywhere.